The Massachusetts State Gaming Commission saying okay to a plan to begin construction on a casino in Springfield. MGM now enters an environmental regulatory process as it works to build a proposed $950 million casino. The commission voted earlier this year to allow the casino to open in September of 2018. MGM Springfield is proposing changes to the project, but any alterations to the plans must be approved by city officials and the Gaming Commission. That vote will come at a later date.